today a logo design tutorial, but also a question for you all to think about with an answer at the very end. What makes this logo professional? There are going to be various reasons as to why this logo design is seen as professional, but there's something very specific that really makes it a cut above the rest. And the reason will be revealed at the end of this logo design tutorial. What is up, people? Welcome back to Satori Graphics, the home of graphic design content right here on YouTube. I would quickly like to ask all of you that if you use Instagram to give me a follow, as I post daily on there now and with behind the scenes content, as well as a look into my life away from graphic design. Also, starting in early 2018, when I get my new camera, I'm going to do Q&As and other various things like that that are going to be announced first on Instagram. Now, what makes today's logo design professional? But first, let's design the actual logo with the tutorial. Locate the polygon tool and then click once on your artboard and type in 6 sides. We then need to make sure we have a stroke selected and to rotate the shape by 90 degrees. I'm going to use 50 as my stroke weight on today's logo design. If you don't have your rulers open, hit Command or Control R to do so, because we're going to need to use guides a little later in the logo tutorial. Take the scissors tool and click on the two far left points like so, and then remove the section with the selection tool. For the next part of this logo design tutorial, we will need to make sure we have our smart guides activated. Here you can see the settings that I'm using. We need to outline the stroke of our logo design to turn it into a shape. And then when you take the direct selection tool, you can edit the shape like so. The magenta smart guides really help you keep everything aligned and perfect, as you can see here. Using the pen tool, make a line that's perfectly parallel to the shape, like I'm doing here. Position it in place, and then bring down guides like so. I'm deleting the line as I want to make sure the end of it is attached to the top left anchor point perfectly. Duplicate the line once more and then join them together with the pen tool and flick the shape over to a fill. Again, using the Alt Option key, duplicate this shape and make sure it's aligned perfectly using the magenta smart guides. Now select everything and open the Pathfinder window. We need to join the shape together for our logo design symbol. With Illustrator CC, we can use the direct selection tool to round off the edges like so. If you don't have CC, then go up to Effects and round corners. So, what makes this logo design professional? There are many reasons as to why this logo can be deemed professional. But in specific, I want you all to see how the symbol of the logo interacts with the logo type or the typeface. One factor that makes a logo professional is how well the symbol is married together with the logo type. For the eagle-eyed people out there, you may have noticed that I've edited the I and the U to have a cut-out slant in the top right corner. If I take the symbol here, you will see that this slant fits perfectly with the hexagonal shape. This is subtle, but trust me, small things like this subconsciously tie a logo design together. The other factor that helps tie the symbol and the logo type together is the fact that the symbol is the same thickness as the font. This is no mistake. I've done this on purpose, so it ties everything together visually and making it more appealing. So that is one major reason why this logo design can be considered professional. Finally, here is the standard typeface that I use for this logo type. So you can see how I've edited it to fit perfectly with the logo more visually. So I hope you enjoyed this logo design tutorial, and you also agree with what makes this logo professional. Let me know in the comment section below your thoughts. And also, like and share my content if you do find it useful. Subscribe to Satori Graphics for weekly graphic design content, and be sure to have a great weekend. So until next time, design your future today. Peace.